capable of absolutely anything. That's why he's a rock.
I'll tell you what, I think I know Austin pretty well, and I got a feeling he's been watching every
swimmer.
Will you shut up a minute? He's been watching every second of this broadcast tonight. He's been somewhere watching. The rattlesnake knows what's going on.
Oh, listen, he's got this. What'd you say? That's a prepared eulogy?
That's what it looked like. We're waiting the arrival of Austin. We'll let you know the minute he gets here.
Was he out there? Where is he?
Not here yet.
Right.
I stress yet.
Be quiet, man. Show some respect for the dead.
He ain't dead.
Dearly Trailer Park Trash.
Never heard a eulogy like this.
We are gathered here tonight to celebrate the loss of the biggest foul-mouthed, beer-swilling, finger-gesturing, piece of monkey crap that has ever graced God's green earth.
This is an honest eulogy.
Oh, come on. Audacity. Total lack of respect.
You gotta clean that.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock bows his head in reverence as life's eternal question will finally be answered. Will your Rudy Poo fit in that damn casket?
That's what we want to know.
Unfortunately, Austin, it appears that Vision will have to wait until Backlash to become a reality. And since The Rock knew...
This is a long eulogy.
...that your candy ass wasn't going to join him here tonight, The Rock brought something else here to bury.
Uh-oh.
You're talking about that photo?
The Rock will never let us down. He's always get...
Hey, wait a minute. That's a smoking skull belt!
Wait a minute.
That lion son of a gun!
I thought he threw it in the river!
Oh, everywhere he did. He lured Austin to that bridge, and he never threw the damn belt
You off. See, Stone Cold Steve Austin, throwing this off the bridge just wasn't good enough. The Rock is gonna bury this piece of trash you call a belt 6 feet under and let it rot just like your damn career.
This is great.
Austin, you better smell what The Rock is cooking, because at Backlash, the Brahma Bull is gonna come out snorting. At Backlash, the Brahma Bull is gonna come out spitting. And at Backlash, the Brahma Bull is gonna take his horns and spear them right in your candy ass.
Well, you got it to do there, challenger. Remember that. You're the challenger this Sunday at Backlash.
He's the Rock.
Well,
look at that devil. You got it.
Hey, wait. There's Austin.
What the hell is that?
There's a rattlesnake.
What is he trying?
I told you he'd be here. I told you the rattlesnake wouldn't let you down.
Where did he get that?
My God, it's a monster truck.
Car. Is that The Rock's car?
Yes, sir. It's
That's The Rock's car.
He wanted me to make sure I kept an eye on it. It's brand new. He made damn on sure.
Are the keys in it?
Yes.
The keys are in it?
Yeah. Oh, okay. I don't think he wants you to touch it, though.
Oh, okay, but thank you for your help.
Oh, the rattlesnake getting it in The Rock's new car.
What is he doing? That's The Rock's car. He's stealing the car. He is stealing The Rock's car. Call the cops. Now, see that, JR? That's the kind of WWF champion you got. A car thief! What?
I think he spoke too soon.
Where's he going?
That's The Rock's new Lincoln.
What?
Oh, Rattlesnake's got something on his mind.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh. You don't think.
Rock! Austin, that's a Rock's car. You don't even think about it.
You don't think that. Here he goes. He's going to run right over that. Oh, man. I thought Austin was going to run right over that new Lincoln.
Oh, your candy ass is fucking Austin. That's The Rock's car. Custom made for the great one.
$40,000 limit there, and a king.
He's backed up.
Oh, he's... with a rock right now. I knew he'd show up. The rattlesnake will never let you down. You damn right. Oh, hell yeah, he's here. This is no way to show up for your funeral. Ah, it may be the Rock's funeral. Yeah. Austin and the Rock this Sunday on pay-per-view in the rematch. But what's going to happen here tonight? Where's Austin going this time?
He's leaving, thank God. Get him out of here.
I ain't so sure about him leaving.
He needs to be arrested.
Wait. The Rock rolled that hearse in here tonight, and now it's being destroyed as well. First the Lincoln, and now the hearse. And now the rattlesnake is ready to fight. Here we go.
He's coming for the bell, Rock.
The WWF champion. Challenger!
Yeah, Rock!
My God, Austin is manhandling the Rock!
He's gone crazy!
Austin has gone ballistic here! The hell with his funeral!
Get out of there, Rock! He'll drive that thing over you!
Look at Austin! Austin is on fire!
Yeah.
Oh, God!
No!
The Rock knocked down again! Austin will not be denied!
Watch it! Get some help out!
King of the mountain is the rattlesnake. The Rock.
No, don't do it.
Oh,
no.
The Rock has went 6 feet deep. Austin knocked the Rock 6 feet deep.
No, this is awful.
And the rattlesnake.
Where's he going now? Oh, he's going to start the thing up again.
What's Austin doing here? The Rock has been knocked into that. He's been knocked into his own. The,
oh, look, this is all he thinks about. He's got that stinking cooler and more beer.
The rattlesnake was ready for the funeral. The rattlesnake is ready for backlash. The rattlesnake is ready to defend his title this Sunday.
Rock, where are you?
Austin came back. He has reclaimed his property. He has reclaimed the smoking skull. A sinking feeling.
Yes.
A sinking feeling. Austin's going down.
Yes.
Sunday.